They took him first to Annas, high priest. His friend Peter waited outside. Someone asked Peter if he knew the prisoner. Peter answered, no. Later, around the fire, another one posed the same question. No, I don't know, said Peter.
The high priest questioned Jesus, and Jesus asked,
why am I being kept here?
A guard slapped him across the face. Is that you going to talk to the high priest? Then they took him to Caiaphas, the
high priest. Peter was still waiting outside. Someone else noticed him and said, I know you were with him. No, I was not, shouted Peter. And just then it reached a crowd.
Next it was to Pilate, the Roman commander, that Jesus was brought. What have you done? If you were innocent, would you be here? Try him yourself, said Pilate. We cannot execute anyone. Only Rome can do that.
Pilate then spoke to Jesus. Are you the king of the Jews?
Is that your own idea, or did someone suggest it? What? Am I a Jew? My kingdom is not of this world, and, if it were, my followers would fight for me.
So you are a king?
I have come to bear witness to the truth.
Pilate answered, what is truth?
Behold and see, my servant shall prosper, alive and lifted up. As many accord his appearance, marred beyond all beauty, so shall many be shaken by the splendor yet to come. Who has believed what we have seen, and who has made it to be true? He grew like a plant in dry ground, stark and unloved, scorned and dismissed, suffering, soaring, acquainted with grief. Surely he has carried our disease. We fought him to by God, but he was wounded with our transgressions. Upon him was the punishment that made us whole. By his bruises we are healed. We like sheep have gone astray. Upon him the Holy One has laid all of you. Like the lamb to slaughter, he opened not his mouth. His grave is with the wicked, though he had done no harm. As many abhorred his appearance, so shall many be shaken by his splendor yet to come. Through him God will prosper. Out of anguish he shall see light. He shall be allotted a portion of the grave, because he poured out himself to death and made intercession